But this part, very shocking, no? Like, it's like, oh, you're very shocking, no? This is the main point, no? L4, L5, S1, this is the S1 nerve, yeah? S1 nerve, compression all the way to the leg. If anything, you just let me know.
Sure.
Scanning first, eh? Press your pimple.
Slide.
Yeah.
Quite back.
This is shocking.
Quite back. Really.
This side? Not so much.
Not so much.
Not so much. But only this point. This is the main point.
Wow, shocking.
It's big. No? You call it neck tilted. Tilted, fracture pain. Then after that, you see this hand up. Until here, very stiff. And the third,
this I got no problem because I'm doing circling and everything.
Okay, don't worry. Hundreds over. And turn to this side. Ten. Wow, flexible. Ten. Okay, how about the last one? The patient. No problem. Okay. Like this one. No problem. Some people are painful here. Then you know.
Okay. Actually, you mean,
means you do a lot of exercise. The mechanism one very good. Mechanism one very good.
Because the four ball joints.
How about this one?
Same. I'm also doing this side, both hands.
Okay, like this.
Hands, no problem.
Okay, so luckily you do a lot of exercise. That's why the flexibility that you got. Stop by exercise. After that, start already. Okay, now. Check your neck posture. C1 until C7, right? Slowly up. Anything, you just let me know.
It's here.
Okay, hold on. Slowly. Until pain is. Ask me stop. Stop. Okay, you open your eyes. You see your eye direction on that line only. Okay, if I put harder, shocking. Wow. Very painful. Usually our normal. Accurate is red. Whatever the hip tilt, our eye can see in 90 degrees. And the truth is a straight line. This is called a cat. That's why you cannot, it's due to the compression. So the most important, before do and after do the tip, the most important, the result. Because result cannot lie. I feel better. It's not so pain already. How come? Whatever you can. You got this idea, means correct. Then the second one, I will take this side. This side not so bad. How about this side? This side hard. All pain, uncomfortable.
Not really. Not really. It's here.
Shocking pinch. We call it a pinch nerve.
Almost every day also I did this exercise.
Exercise no use. Exercise not important. The most important have the sitting position correct. So whatever now after done already, then you can do the exercise.
Okay.
You can feel better. More different.
Okay.
Okay, relax. Then after you can see the difference. The most important, the whole body, two part is very important, neck and lower back. Okay, relax up, down, sleep on my foot. Boom! Alright. And this side, hear the sound, compression. Boom! Boom! See, this side no sound and this side got a lot of sound. It's due to the last time.
This one also.
After you're also confused already. Alright, pull your ear. Keep a sound. Okay, I only do neck. I didn't do your shoulder or chest, but only the neck. Now you can see the difference. Okay, slowly. This hand. More lighter. This one. This one. Okay, the most important, the hip keep up. Slowly up.
The pain is still there, but not so bad.
Not so sharp already. Now you open up your eyes. Now your eye level is here. Just now it's over that side. If your eyes level can see 90 degrees, means your all the C3 to C7 sitting position correct. The line back there. And then after that, you will ask me, how about the bouncing, this bounce? Pinch on the nerve. After I will do the flexion, we call it expanding the bone. Whatever expand, all the bouncing will suck in back.
Vacuum.
Correct. We call it vacuum in back, little bit. So after vacuum, I feel so light. This is what I want. Then correct. Now, Just now, only the back, huh? Now, now I press back to the pinpoint. Here's a pinpoint, and the pinpoint is here. Now, no more reveal.
Less
reveal. Feel the difference, huh?
Very much less.
Very much less. Just now pinch. So what I do, you call it vacuum in back people. Okay, I'm just standing for a while, huh? Taste it. Two hands, L3 to L5.
Even sometimes, just like that, I can hear.
So good job.
Always, the sound comes from the left side.
Yeah, left side. The imbalance master, we call it.
The right side of the sound.
We call it imbalance master. So, that's why last time your heavy support over here. So, this has become a great muscle. Great muscle on the left side, soft muscle on the right. So, we call it imbalance. Okay. So, what I do is called reset. Like a tire. Tire is not correct. Yeah, you think one side to move. So they're balancing. Alright, find that now. I want you to sit face down, right?
Face down.
Oh. Papa, you know, Hong Kong, say, hold your joy song. Again, you're just something you hold your. Yeah, but hey, Chris, hold your watch. You're going to sound for you, Hong Kong. 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 You're going to 可能你緊張，要做多啲，有時咧佢做運動多啲，諗住做過勞多負，要唔同傷嘅，係啲人唔傷。好，我睇下你個臂嘅位置啊。好，咁呢度痛啊？呢度啊？我feel到痛啊？呢邊咧？呢邊咧？呢邊咧？呢邊咧？嗱，呢part very shocking喎，你睇下，哎呦，very shocking喎，呢個main point喎。
L4, L5, S1
compression all the way to the leg. And let me check the L4 and L5. How to check L4, L5? Very easy. So S1 like this check. This is the L5 problem. Then, wow, see, so flexible. So very good, means you do a lot of exercise. Okay, now I check your L5. Turn to this side. Now, the truth. See, I press it. The trip imbalance. All right, let me check on your left leg, no problem. And this side then, see this one, no protrude up, very comfortable. But this side got slightly high, low. There. The pain part is from here, and the L4 and L5. Pinch on the nerve, this. So you should go operation, also the same method. The operation, they are loosen up the joint, the two, to do this, and ventilation and vacuum in. Or sometimes they are not smooth, they have to what I call clean up. Then after that, you feel the sensation much more better. Same. My method is more on manipulation to align back posture. Very good, correct, perfect. And this leg straight, back on top. Alright. This side, not even. This is a very important part, not even on the right side. Oh, injury, call it. How strong. Alright. Okay, stand there.
What is your favorite spot?
Sorry?
What is your favorite spot?
Badminton.
Badminton.
Yeah,
sound.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yes. This
chair
got
sound. Ah, this
quite
too
sound. No, it's like
not so much.
It's like no problem. You know, that bit, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Very, very nice. Very comfortable.
Okay. On the back.
Back side leg. Hips. Okay, now check the hips. Huh? Bend. Anything like this? Not so much. Legs straight. Pressing, not so much. And this one, open. This pain, here. I'm comfortable. You see, the leg foot over here and here, this one not even touch the hip, and you can feel this part of a bit tight. And your right leg, then, no problem. Straight pressing, and open. This side, see? This one so flexible. Compared to the leg, but slightly different. So this one, from your point, moment, I hold shift, okay. Now, my hips are here, I hear hips over here. Hold tight, I think. Now, hips, here, I hear a pants, I'm not sure the pants on
the here.
From here, from here. You call it an imbalance. Oh, position until you're done. And this leg.